What's up? It's your boy. We back. It's been a while since we made some content. Life's kind of moving a million miles per hour lately, and I've just, been taking the past 2 weeks to just slow down, relax, have fun, not take myself so seriously. And so this video, it's kind of what this video is all about. Life's been one big roller coaster lately, so I mean, maybe you can see me, scream my head off and hopefully you guys have a smile and a laugh about that. But other than that, I will be getting back into, reading my books like I really want to be doing. Is I'm trying My goal is to read like 5 books before the end of the summer's over, so hopefully we'll finish the book we're reading within this week and then we'll start our next one. So stay tuned for that. That's probably the next videos that's coming out, or book readings. I know, super entertaining, but it's what I want to do with my life, so you're just gonna have to bear with it. And if you don't like the video, hit the dislike button. If you like it, drop a like or subscribe, either way. Short video, just of me going through Six Flags on a couple rides. Couldn't sneak the GoPro on every single ride, but the rides I could, I did. And I hope you enjoy. Peace. We out here. That's what it's like. It's lit. Getting wet.
Getting wet.
With
we getting wet.
With Liv. We getting lit. Stay tuned. Definitely gonna take this on a ride. First time on this roller coaster.
Oh yeah, motherfucker.
See, look how gross the water
scared.
Is.
It's like one of my top 20 fears, not gonna lie.
Do you want me to hold the camera so you don't shake it out of your hand?
No, I'm not gonna let it go. I'm gonna squeeze it. You can hold my hand if you want.
Wait, no, you got up, you got up.
Oh
we're
yeah,
going
true,
balls
true.
To the wall. Look how gross it looks.
That is pretty gross. All right, time to die.
Time to drop 221 feet. Oh, we're not even close to the top line. You're not gonna fall out,
okay.
Jake. I swear to God.
I'm not gonna fall out, she says. Here we go. Shaking
Here we
like a
go!
Motherfucker. God damn it. Fuck, 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 fuck! Oh, shit! No! No! Fuck this! Oh, shit! Oh, God! The Superman.
We got a GoPro?
Yeah, I'm here with my boy.
Yo, yo, Kyle J, and this
Check
is the one who cares.
Making an album. My little bro. Shout out to my little bro. About to go on this scream ride. Absolutely nuts.
Ride number three of the day.
Scream on the screen.
Superwoman, Superman, both survived somehow. And now we're doing this.
Porn tech and all.
Porn tech and all.
Porn tech!
Absolutely nuts.
I looked down as it shot him out of the sunglasses.
First time ever doing this ride of my life. Only time I've ever doing it. Probably do it, maybe. We'll see how it goes.
Waking in your boots.
Are you both in the screen? I'm not gonna scream at all. I'm not a bitch.
It's scarier going up than it is down.
You almost passed out on Superman.
I know. I know. You haven't even taken off yet.
Yeah.
You used to hate getting off the lines. Like,
let's fucking get it.
All riders must be at least 52 inches tall to ride. Prior to boarding, please secure all loose articles such as hats, keys, glasses, and wallets. Be advised that any items lost on the ride cannot be retrieved during park operating hours. To keep weights on down, we apologize, but there is no.
Does he have a YouTube channel?
Your safety strap.
I don't know.
For your safety, please hold on to the shoulder restraint for the duration of the ride. When you return to the base of the tower, make your shoulder restraint to the upright position. Remember to stop by the Looney Tunes and merchandise. Thank you for
watching. I wasn't. It was nice.
Not too bad.
Hashtag.
I'll go again.
All right.
Just got done riding Blizzard River.
Howdy, partner. We were cowboys in the ocean for real that time.
It was kind of lame, but it was all right.
It was kind of lame. I mean, I got 3 or 4 slashes on me. This guy only got one.
Fill the next ride. Where are we going next?
Where are we going next?
Scream? No, we're going to...
Where are we going next? Anybody?
Sky Screamer. Where are they?
Hey, guys.
Sky Screamer right over there. So we're doing this Sky Screamer thing,
was
right?
Was it behind us?
It's kind of cool. Who knows?
Don't throw it!
Don't let go of the chains?
Look up.
Oh, look up. What?
Look how high we still have to go, but
no
look at this
fucking
bridge.
Whoa.
That is gorgeous. It's gonna look so good on the GoPro.
Oh.
Fuck yes.
It looks even cooler now because the way the sun is. Oh.
Vapity vape.
See the mountains. And the river.
Oh my god, don't look down.
Why?
So fucking far.
We're going down anyway. So.
Oh yeah, we are.
Flashback thing now. In these seats, I am not feeling confident that this is gonna hold, but I'll have Tress.
Uh
oh.
Look
baby.
At that.
Wait, why was. What's it called?
With my little brother chilling.
Cyclone's running now.
We out here. Oh.
Cyclone next, Jake.
Bet.
That's the one that was closed.
It's open now? Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh, shit. Oh fuck!
backwards.
It's honestly way less scary backwards.
I bet.
For whatever reason, we thought it was a good idea to do this two times in a row. Oh my god. It's just crazy.
It is crazy.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Warrior safety.
It's lit. Here we go. I'm trying to make it so they don't see my GoPro. I am scared, not gonna lie. It doesn't feel steady at all. If this opens up on me, I'm gonna be so upset.